So, maghanap pa si Pacquiao ng iba. Siya yung may sabi may corruption. So, it is his burden to identify the office and failing to do it, failing to prove his case na may corruption. Mahirap talaga itong, you know, when you are a champion in boxing, it doesn't mean to say that you are a champion in politics. So he's blubbering his mouth, tapos na. I am waiting for resort for the next department that he would choose to investigate. Pero imbestigahan niya ito ha. Liupuan niya ito. Upuan niya ito, mag-imbestiga siya, huwag siyang padaloy-daloy, at kung meron man siya ibang kompromiso, ata yata mag, you know, he has a scheduled fight, but suddenly nag-back out. Probably he knows that he is too old for that. And failing in his boxing career, kung matalo siya, he's a gunner, actually.
Sir,
kailangan manalo siya, pag matalo siya. I expect him to sit in Congress, do not go anywhere, finish and find out the corruption that you are talking about. Eh kung mag-report ka lang dalawa, isang buwan, then I would say that you are a shit. A shit is a shit. Magtrabaho ka, hiningi mo yan, nandyan yung mga papel, start investigating, do not go elsewhere. Comply first with your duty as a senator. Tapusin mo yan, nandyan yung mga papeles. Huwag kang pa-absent.